on the Epiphany. And also interesting to note too, I said this on the Feast of Holy Innocents, but I said again that the wise men didn't get to Jesus until he was around 2 years old. Mm-hmm. It wasn't, you know, the same night that he was born, mm-hmm. or anything like that, that the wise men visited Jesus. They visited him somewhere around when he was 2 years old. And we know that because Herod ordered that all male children under 2 years old should be killed, because he thought that Jesus must have been in that group. So Jesus would have been about 2 years old at the time that the wise men came to visit him. So these are some interesting facts about, and of course another interesting fact about the Epiphany is that, please desist, those of us who love to talk about three wise men, please desist from saying three wise men. We don't know how many wise men there were. Could have been even 100 of them. All we know, they brought three gifts. But it could be, well, more than three of them who arrived at Jesus' stall. So have a happy Epiphany. Today is a holiday at Church House, by the way.
Ah.
Church House receives Epiphany as a holiday. And also Ascension, Feast of the Ascension. And so it is indeed our a holy day for us, indeed a holy day for us. Today is my birthday, can I get a birthday blessing? Let us wish Arisa a happy birthday as we pray for her and blessing her happy birthday just after. Let us pray. Lord, look upon your child Arisa. We thank you for her. We thank you especially as she celebrates her birthday today. We pray, Lord, that you will send down your Holy Spirit upon her to guide her, to protect her from all harm and danger. Lord, wherever there is darkness, we pray that there will be light. So shine your light upon her, and may your light shine through her for now and for the rest of her life. So bless her, richly on her birthday, and even forevermore. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Arisa, happy birthday to you. May the dear Lord bless you, may the dear Lord bless you, may the dear Lord bless you. Happy birthday. So my brothers and sisters, let us go out as we celebrate the Epiphany. Please remember for the lecture training tomorrow at 10 a.m. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Our closing hymn is number 251. Hymn number 251.
Hail to the Lord's anointed, great in his gracious son. Hail in that time anointed, his reign of earth begun. He wants to bring oppression, to set the captives free, to take transgression and rule in every tree. light of the world has come, and the light shone into darkness, and the darkness did not overcome it. Let us go in peace, to love and serve the Lord.
In the name of Christ. Amen.